Well, finally tonight, AC/DC's co-founder and guitarist Malcolm Young has died aged 64. He'd been suffering from dementia and passed away surrounded by his family. Born in 1953 in Glasgow, Malcolm Young composed much of the band's material and was behind many of their well-known guitar riffs.